The 2019 California Mid-State Fair is in the books and the numbers are in. Sold-out concerts and carnival promotions led to a solid attendance number of about 426,000 people. The carnival saw a more than 3% increase in revenue, earning more than $1 million. Sponsorship revenue also increased by 10% to a total of nearly $1.5 million. The 75th anniversary of the California Mid-State Fair will run from July 22nd to August 2nd next year.